Well, now to some severe weather that is happening all around the country. A night of storms left a trail of damage in Texas.
Utility officials say nearly 30,000 customers in North Texas were still without electricity this morning. So far, no reports of any injuries or deaths. Many businesses were closed down today as there was still a lot of damage to deal with there.